Next, I'd like to share with you information about our finances, particularly for the fiscal year that just ended on June 30th. Thank you to all the generous donors. Our income came to $211,392, and our expenses came to $169,691. The income is divided out on this pie chart. Individual donors such as you contributed 53% to our income revenue, and 27% came from foundations and grants. Some of the foundations are small family foundations for which we are very grateful. The corporate donations were 8%, other organizations and churches 6%, and in-kind donations such as the medical supplies, baby kits, and other things that we send by barrel every 4 months to Sierra Leone came to 6%. Regarding our expenses, 80% of our expenses are in program area in Sierra Leone. And the biggest areas of the program expenses include food, such as the food for the birth waiting home for the pregnant women and staff, and also food for our malnutrition program for children. The second biggest expense was medical supplies, and the third one was vehicles and transportation. Here in the U.S., expenses included 10% of our total expenses for fundraising and 10% for administration. Again, thank you to every one of you who has contributed and helped make our programming possible in Sierra Leone. Thank you.